Hi everyone, it's Miss Sammy here from Hidden Valley Nature Center, recording from my home. And today I have an update for you on the monarch caterpillars I've been raising. Some of them have emerged into their chrysalis, and they are waiting to become butterflies. So this video is going to feature that happening. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Well, I was sitting, waiting, wishing you believed in superstitions. Then maybe you'd see the signs. But Lord knows that this world is cruel, and I ain't the Lord. No, I'm just a fool, and I'm loving somebody. Don't make them love you. Must I always be waiting, must I always be playing, playing your fool? I sang your songs, I danced your dance, I gave your friends all a chance. Putting up with them wasn't worth never having you. Oh, maybe you've been through this before, but it's my first time, so please ignore the next few lines, 'cause they're directed at you. I can't always be waiting, waiting on you. I can't always be playing, playing your fool. I keep playing your part, but it's not my scene. Won't this plot to twist? I've had enough mystery. Keep building.
Wasn't that awesome? I was so excited that I was actually able to catch that process happening. I saw the caterpillar form its little J hook. So I don't know if you noticed, but the caterpillars on the top are hanging there like a J. And that's what they do before they start making that chrysalis. So after they form that J hook, they begin to make that chrysalis. And as they're forming that chrysalis, they're also shedding their old exoskeleton. An exoskeleton is basically the insect skin, but also their bones. So our bones are on the inside of our skin. We're insects. Their bones are on the outside of their skin, and it's called an exoskeleton. So they shed their old exoskeleton as they form that new chrysalis, which is also an exoskeleton. And then after they form, they wiggle, 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 and form that exoskeleton chrysalis all around them. They're nice and protected so that on the inside, they can turn into goo and they transform into a butterfly over the next 2 weeks. So in 2 weeks, I can't wait to see them come out of that chrysalis, and I'll be sharing that with you guys as well. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Until next time, thanks for watching. Bye.